51. I think I'll finish this drift out. I think I'm gonna go over that way. See if I can't get out of the freaking wind. I think I might do that here just a second. And that's what I'll do. Should be some wind blockage, and the channel should be crosses over that way. Maybe I'll, I don't know, it'd be hard to go that way. Trolling. The channel turns and goes that way for a little bit. I love cross channels like that. Where the river goes like this, but the channel turns and goes across. I feel like everything gets dumped into them, and then they sit there and wait. I need a big fish. I need a 40. Yep, I need a 40. Freaking wind makes it hard to light my death sticks. Even when I'm turned sideways here, it'll push me 0.8 here. I can't do nothing. Then to try to come back with your nose forward, it's hard to do. But it slows you down when you straighten into it. Bait probably, I know it needs changed. These bluegills are starting to jump in the bucket now. They're not liking it in there now. They've been pretty good until recently. Now they keep jumping. Air pump's still on. Oh. Oh, that may be a little better. Oh, didn't that look bad? Yeah, this one's going better. Oh, come off. Oh, yeah. This one's going to be a lot better. Alright. Okay. Fish finder on this side is gonna make it hard. Photos, be on the way. If I can get the hook out. trying to get these fish out of these nets in such a tight area. Can't have you knock my fish finder off. Finally. Probably should have left the hook in you. You're all bunched up here. Knock my board off. All right, I'm gonna need the phone.